Well, today we're in Northumberland for a walk around Fuller Common, taking in the checkpoints of Gainslow, Tom Talon's Crag, and finishing off with Humbledon Hill.
I did my best to notice when the call came down the line. Up to the platform of surrender, I was brought but I was kind. And sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. Close your eyes, clear your heart, cut the cord. Are we human? Or are we dancer? My sign is vital. My hands are cold. And I'm on my knees looking for the answer. Are we human? Or are we dancer?
5 minutes short of our first checkpoint, which is Gainslow Trig Point. Find a way to get to it. Well, we've just had to do a massive detour because of the stupid cows in the field.
It's a bit weird.
Through long grass, now my feet are absolutely drenched.
Because you've got the wrong boots on.
Well, we missed out on the Tom Talon's Crag checkpoint because of the cow detour. So the next one is the ford at the bottom. Oh, what was it called?
Gleeds.
Gleeds Clough Ford, something like that.
I don't know how to pronounce that.
Anyway, it's a weird sounding word. And it's a ford, so there's water there, so we know where we're going, I think. We're just skirting our way around now Harehope Hill on our way to Humbledon Hill. There's no route over the top of that one, so that's why we're scouting around it. We've got one more climb to go, which is that one there. Humbleton Hill, or Hambleton Hill, and then we're done, back to the car park at Wooler. A bit warm now.